What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to update Minecraft on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Minecraft Bedrock Edition, also known as Minecraft for Windows on Windows PCs, is usually updated as soon as you open the Minecraft Launcher application and run the Minecraft for Windows game. You can see the latest version in the lower right corner of your screen, which, as of making this video, is currently version 1.20.30. In case Minecraft somehow doesn't update when you launch the game, then you can try using the Microsoft Store to update Minecraft Bedrock Edition. In your Start menu, search for Microsoft Store and hit Enter. Select to open the library located at the lower left corner of your screen. Here, you'll see any updates available for your game. If you don't see the latest update for your Minecraft game, then click on Get Updates. This will check for all system app updates on your PC which you installed through the Microsoft Store. If even this method doesn't fetch the latest version of Minecraft Bedrock Edition, then try updating the game via the Xbox app. In your Start menu, search for Xbox and hit Enter. In the Xbox application, navigate to Minecraft located in the left side pane. Select to open it, and click on the three dots next to the play button to open a drop-down menu. Choose Manage and then switch to the Files tab. Click on Check for Updates and then proceed to verify and repair once the Minecraft Bedrock Edition is updated. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.